Greetings, one and all. I am a Sonic Geek, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep 0.2. Joining me again is Shadow Samus.
It is I, once again.
And we are facing off against ourselves, again.
Not to mention, starting off dead again.
Yep.
Because that just had to happen.
Yep.
Of course. How could it be any different?
Well.
Intense focus. Your greatest enemy is yourself.
Yep. I did it.
Woohoo!
Then didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Yeah, they tend to do that.
Finally, the ability to save.
Oh, we've had it.
Well.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. Talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows, but with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here, have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
Well, considering the Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer, I think we all know how that turns out. Next.
Another world I know.
Moving right along.
Tara.
To his spinning heart.
Aqua, yeller of at plants.
Oh, that was good. Beautiful.
Grab this.
Suddenly a big treasure.
Oh my gosh,
I have to do that.
Ice actually locks on in this.
Ooh.
That's new.
Well, that's fun. What a revelation.
So where does this go?
Guess we'll find out.
Ooh, a mega potion. Whee!
Dish. Woohoo! Eventually, it will work.
Frick.
Oh no.
Now when you finally realize, call the cops and tell them. And we're all the way back here.
Die. You did it!
Yay!
Now to continue.
Yep.
So, more things that need to be lit on fire. Sometimes it pays to be a pyro.
Yep. Return of the big
really
boy.
Really thank you to keep me away from my friends.
Well, you know what? At least we know how to fight this guy.
Apparently punching in the hand.
Too early?
Okay, this is a bullet hell. Seriously?
Well, you fought this guy before.
True. It's still a bullet hell.
Didn't die this time.
And there he goes. I mean, he went full supernova. I don't think he's coming back.
You know what? Hold on to that thought.
Then again, I said that about every time Ridley literally exploded, but he kept coming back.
There's one. There's two. There's three.
Hi, hey, buddies.
Wrath, motherfucker.
Exactly.
Another one.
Found him.
Now there's a few of these guys.
The gang's all here. And then the gang died. Woo-hoo. The gang did not die, in fact.
No, they didn't. I feel like I might need to look up how to defeat those water core guys. Morty. Because you'd think lightning would work against them. Being that they're made of water and all. But apparently not.
I mean, a lot of games use that logic. I don't know why this one doesn't. I wonder if the trick is to freeze the water.
Trophy earned, Heartless Hunter.
You did it!
Woo!
Yes, the correct answer is in fact freezing them.
Apparently so.
Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Freezing water.
Beep,
More pyro.
Yep.
More running the hell away. And more getting bipped, apparently.
Yep.
Lasers, not friends right now.
Brace yourself.
Bolt. It about to get bad.
Okay then.
That's a lot of big boys.
Oh, fun.
Spirits of darkness, lend me your strength! Wheeling around at the speed of mechanics.
Speaking of bullet health. I'm still laughing at how hitting him in the arm is doing it that much damage.
Well, that's how you always do it. Almost had him. Loading.
Don't.
Okay, didn't quite work so well that time.
Well, that was an attempt.
Loading.
The heart spins as we await this very bad looking scene. Take him out at the arms.
One more try. Loading.
Excellent. Excellent. Too slow. Well,
you know, I've noticed a running theme with these videos thus far.
You're ending up dead?
We're ending the video dead, yes.
Yeah, exactly.
So, thank you for joining us. If you liked this, like, comment, subscribe, etc., and we will see you guys next time.
Will he be alive at the end of one of these? Hopefully.